In the following news desk report, we take a look at the profile of the appointed Chief Justice Enin Yeboah.
Justice Enin Yeboah graduated from the Ghana School of Law in 1981 and was appointed to the Supreme Court by President John Jacob Kufo in June 2008. Prior to that, he had served as a Justice of the High Court from 2002 to 2003 and also a Justice of the Court of Appeal from 2003 to 2008. He is currently the fourth longest serving Justice of the Supreme Court. Apart from being a Supreme Court judge, Justice Enin Yeboah is also a part-time lecturer in civil procedure and the Ghana legal system at the Ghana School of Law. In May 2017, he was appointed the chairman of the Disciplinary Committee of the Federation of International Football Associations, FIFA. He also served as chairman of the Appeals Committee of the Ghana Football Association from 2004 to 2008. Justice Enin Yeboah was one of the three other judges who held a view in the 2012 election petition that there were issues to be settled with allegations of overvoting, absence of presiding officers, signature and voting without biometric verification.